Good morning. This is number 68 in 99 Weight Loss Smoothies Peach Nectarine Dream. And this is going to be the last smoothie for 2017. We'll pick it back up probably January 2nd. And so it's a half cup of sliced peaches, in this case frozen. Half cup of sliced nectarine with the kiwi being as the stand-in for nectarine. So we're going to use the whole kiwi fruit here, peeled. One lemon, peeled. A scoop of whey protein powder, teaspoon of stevia, half teaspoon of ground cinnamon, some almond milk. Probably finish that off today. And our greens are going to be mixed greens, which in this case I use the Simple Truth Organic Power Greens. That's 3 cups of that, and 3 cups of spinach, which the mixed power greens also contain spinach. So we're going to hopefully have a little more Mizuna, chard, and kale in this one. And then a little bit of spinach, and then more spinach. Oh, I should be, you think I'd be super strong by now. All right, let's get our powders in here. I'll skip a protein powder. Teaspoon of cinnamon, and a teaspoon of stevia. And that's optional, you know, if you prefer, you know, if you're into tartar, or, you know, it's just a, this is a matter of preference for me. I have quite a bit of a sweet tooth. Up the lemon here. Boiling the lemon rinds also, again, makes a good natural cleaner. And it kind of makes the house smell a little better. It kind of makes the house smell nice. Wow, this one is okay. Looks like I cut a little too much into the fruit there. Got some seed. Not necessarily desirable, but next time I should use the bigger lemons. But these bad boys were about a quarter apiece, so why not? Okay, yep, I see a seed in there. A This one's tiny, God. Okay. There's a. Okay, I don't see any more seeds in it. Any seeds in this one? Hard to tell. Oh, there we go. Oh boy. Yep, there's one. Lemon had quite a few seeds. I just throw the seeds outside and see what, you know, see what happens. You know, nothing else, it goes back to the earth. At worst case scenario, I end up with a lemon tree. Of course, I think I might be a little too far north to do that. Or to sprout just, you know, naturally. Oh, let's give. Let's add our nectarine stand-in in the form of a kiwi. Sure, if I look hard enough, I might be able to find some frozen nectarines. But you're not into a whole lot of traveling from store to store. Did stock up with some cranberries for the after, because they were so available. Got those guys frozen, and because cranberries are gonna appear again in the future. Bit of peel off. Yeah, let's see, get that a nice slice. That looks lovely. I don't know why this recipe book doesn't require kiwi. It's a really nice lovely fruit. Nice. Whatever. Okay. That's all our fruit that's in there, our peach, our lemon, and our kiwi being an understudy for nectarine. Now it's time to add the greens. 3 glorious cups of power greens. There we go. There's a might throw some arugula in there too. Some of my leftover arugula. Ugh. Yeah, I do use the leftovers for, you know, salads and things like that. Do a little cooking with them. There we go. That's about a cup. Really hard to measure, do exact measurements with greens. Now let's go grab our spinach. 6 cups of greens stuffed in a blender. Let's finish this bad boy out with almond milk. It looks like I'm going to have to take a trip to the store to buy more almond milk. Yep, all gone. So I'm going to be drinking about 1.5 cups of almond milk instead of the usual 2. Of course, they kind of account for displacement. Well, here it is, the most exciting part about to commence, the blending. It's just 3 cups of spinach, 3 cups of power greens, 1/2 cup of peach slices, 1 kiwi standing in for 1/2 cup of nectarine slices, about 1.5 cups of almond milk, 1 scoop of protein powder, 1/2 teaspoon of cinnamon, and 1 teaspoon of stevia. Like we've got a little over 9 cups of glorious, oh my god, it looks like that nice avocado dipping sauce. They have at various Tex-Mex restaurants. But alas, no. It's time to give her a pour. Okay, this is scary. Okay, come on. Come on out. Oh, crap. I think I'm going to have to scoot this out. Oh, there it comes. Here it comes. Yeah, that 1/2 cup of milk was necessary. Oh, this is... I think we'll be having a smoothie bowl instead. My god, that is seriously thick. Oh, here comes something. Oh god, yeah, come on. There's an ancient commercial jingle that could go with this. Used to sell ketchup with it. Oh my god. Okay, come on. Alright, time to whip out the spoon here. Oh my god, that is just, oh, that's hilarious. Oh. Yeah, here we are spooning it out. It's so light and fluffy. Yeah, it really does look like something you dip tortilla chips in. But it does not. I assure you, none of these taste. Would not. Well, I don't know. Maybe worth a try. Dipping some tortilla chips in these things. Maybe a little weird, I guess. I don't know. Yeah, there's one. And they lately these the whole blender has been equaling three of these whole things. Oh my God. See what it's like sucking Cool Whip through a straw. Now let's give this thick mixture of taste. And that's I did manage to clean out the cockatiel's cage. I believe our dancer down here is Mr. Salvador. Say hi, Sal. Yeah, he's up here with Janie, who's not too thrilled. That's Janie up there. And that's Sal. Anyway, this particular one's not too bad. This little there's Annabelle's toy box. Okay, this one's not too bad. Actually, pretty tasty. Here's Annabelle. She's a little tired from a walk we had earlier. We didn't get to go to the nature trail because there somebody had a loose dog, being a little territorial. But the dog did back off, but just didn't want to risk it. And yeah, you can actually suck this through a straw. This one's pretty good. Probably it's a solid six. Now, as far as it being a sustainable as far as a as part of a lifestyle, I don't know. If you could well, I suppose you could do one a day for 99 days in a row, that might do something for you, but I don't know. Usually just best to keep sort of move. What's worked for me is keep moving. Eat clean or eat well 80% of the time. And the exercise hopefully takes care of the other 20%. No need for perfection. And sometimes fitness it's beyond a number on a scale. It's being able to, walk your dog and do you not get tired before the dog. Or to being able to play with the grandkids or the kids. Or being able to do an ambitious project without being totally exhausting. Yeah, to your south, yes, yeah. What do you think, Sal? Yeah? Or maybe being able to switch from an XL to an L, or having being able to find the clothes are a little easier to shop for, replace clothes. Whatever, it's not you are not the number on the scale. That's just your reaction to gravity. Anyway, but yeah, something to keep in mind when you're making your resolutions. Of course, okay. He doesn't want me.
There we go. Yeah, pet you. Anyway, he doesn't, Sal doesn't, apparently he doesn't like me having the camera too close to him. Again, you know, keep those things in mind as far as resolutions. Rather than a number, just put it as my clothes will fit better. Or, you know, I'll be able to walk my dog or play with my kids or take on an extra project without being totally exhausted. And my project for the day is going to clean out Rocky's cage. Anyway, but I'll see you folks in 2018 with a new finish this 99 smoothie project. And feel free to hit the subscribe button. And I occasionally do other videos. And maybe I'll get a microphone to go with my GoPro this year, or you know, for 2018. And you could also hit a little square with the rest of the playlist. Anyway, have a happy new year. Say happy new year? Okay. All right, you gonna sing us out? Yeah? You gonna sing out? Nope, okay.